saw from Dollar Tree. So, or from a thrift store. So, let's get started. Alright. First thing I got that I thought was really cool. Look at this. It's a Mayan calendar. Someone does, let me know. It's very heavy. It feels authentic. It looks like actually that they have a place to hang it this way, but I think it's actually supposed to be held this way because the writing on the back is here, so I would think you hold it like this. It's pretty cool. It feels like rock. It was really cool, and I like how it's got the cloth on the bottom too. Like, this is super nice. This part here, and it's really flexible, and I really like that too. It's super cool. And then I think actually this is one I got at 5Below. Of course, it's a unicorn. Ears are pretty squishy, and the horn, and I like how sparkly it is. It's fun. I almost feel like I'm wearing an ice cream cone on my head. On the other one from Kohl's. I do have another headband somewhere. It should come up later. almost look like a canteen. I guess it says sports line. Right here, sports line. Sports line. But I like it because it has this here. So you can always hook it on something. Got a cover for the top. One second. And then the top, you can push and pull. Push and pull. And then, of course, this is a and then inside it's just something. Oh, sorry about that squeak. And then you just push it. Oops. Carry it with you when you're ready to go. Thought this was really nice. That was $2. Short socks. I usually wear short socks, but I'm an extremist, I guess, because I either like the ones that go just above your heel, or ones that go up to your knees almost. I just really like the pattern, and look at that. How soft. They smell totally clean. I end up washing them anyways, of course. But I always do a smell check to do that, like at secondhand stores. Especially, I'm not saying it can't happen at other places, because anything is possible. Alright, and then I got some candles. Actually, this candle I got at, they were $3, and I got it at, Happy Lobby. It $5 each at Hobby Lobby. This was at the dollar store. Those are all the other ones you can get. Yeah. I just like to always go back and talk about. I like to repeat things. Repeat things. So. Enjoyment. Mm-hmm.